We're freeing a cottonwood. Now here's a cottonwood that the chicken wire has impeded growth. You can see it's gouging right into the tree itself. And my partner here, Christine, is beginning to cut off the chicken wire, and we're going to increase the size so the cottonwood will be set free.